What's it say? I had to change it back, it isn't false posters anymore. I have 65k at the moment. Because I sold the Anderson shirt for 60k or 40k, sorry. It comes too soon. Did I come too soon? Don't mind how much I bought him for, I just wanted to try him out with a shadow. And he was an absolute beast. $24,250 for rubble. Here's spamming this in my controller. Right, this is getting so slow. I don't even know how, oh my god. What do you mean you don't give a shit? Why do you want to play Apex or something? I'm on 100k rate, RN. Yeah. I have two more players to sell. Fabi goes for 12k. I have to sell Milner from again on that. Bro, I bought Fabi with a shadow, so I did for 10k, and I was equals for 12. No, I'm selling him. But I'm gonna go for the cheap option at right back. And get Trent. Because I want to try some other players out. Wait, no, don't. Can you not help me, Reyes? Yeah, just do it. I'm literally sold everyone. I just need to sell one more player. After. Yeah, I'm on Rand Fraser right now. Okay, that's everyone sold. I wasn't even gonna sell Everson until I saw he was going for 40k. No, he's untradeable. SBC. No, I'm not gonna do it. I'm gonna keep him on the bench because I'm gonna get some decent enough cams. I might get Griezmann at cams. No, I'm gonna get Griezmann striker. Griezmann. It's because I'm gonna do half and half.
Right, you got 145k. So.
Yeah. What?
Okay, welcome.
What the hell are you on?
Well, if you want to be a girl, that means you have to go to a makeup parlor.
Okay, after.
Okay, so that means you're going to do makeover.
Yo.
Why are you AFK?
Because I was messing about with my sister, and then as soon as I came in, you were like, "Oh, right, I'm leaving."
Yeah, no, because it didn't think you were going to come back.
I thought my daddy was coming upstairs.
Well, I'll join you back.
Yeah, you better. Because everyone's sold. I have 4 players in my squad with 145k. Right. So let me just see how much this squad would be. Four, two, three, one, two. And we'll have Sanchez. Thank you. Right. Oh wait, no, we don't want to have Sanchez, Lloris. Yeah, no, we are. Cause I'm doing something. I know. I do. So, like, I've got Mendy, Longley, Lloris sitting there. Which is already 60k. And then if I have Griezmann there. But I'm gonna look for some cheap beast that has really fast pace. Because I have a couple of green links. Yeah. Right, I'm just gonna stick Carrasco in. That brings up. Oh yeah, for a point. And then CDM, who am I gonna take? I don't know. I might get Casemiro. Do I have enough? No, I'm 10k less. I need to think about right back though as well. And get Rakitic. I'm just gonna get Dion because he's a beast, and then do I have enough for Walker? Oh, I'm so close from Walker. I'll just have Trent though. Yeah, I think this is all gonna link up, so it is good. I think I know who I'm gonna get. Wait, because there's someone I wanna try out that I completely forgot about. Because apparently he's a beast. Areola. Yeah. Oh my god, yes. Yes. Right. Wait. Okay. Right. I'm getting Areola Daffo. Wait, how much is Ter Stegen? Right, no, I don't have enough. I need to make sure I have the best teams I can get. And then right meta have Shaq. Then Cam Volley. Oh my god, it doesn't link up. Wait, if I put a manager in. Hold on, I have to do a team here, you know. Like, just wait, I need to get it perfect done here. Uh, I need to get a French. Who's a French Premier League manager? Cheers. I'm just checking if Zidane from Premier League would get it. If Zidane from Premier League would get it 100 can. How much is he? I need to check on Google. Because it's too much. Claude Puyol. Eddie Howe? How the hell is Eddie Howe a French manager? Oh, but he isn't. I know it. Right, who is bringing me too much? Right, the La Liga players are good, it's just... If you want to, like, do something, you can. Like, I know who I want to use. Oh my. Or I could get 86 Sal Niguez for literally on the dot 145k. Or if I just go for De Jong, keep it chill, it's 113k. Bruh! It's only 136k now for the team I was doing. Then I'm upgrading Trent then, the Walker. Or if I can, record a player. Bye, 45k. Actually, I'm going to save up for him instead of walk. And should I keep Trent? 84 and phone. Yeah, I'm just doing this team. Right. Alright, so 12 Walker. These are all gonna be snipes. I'm gonna try to get them at snipe price. It's just what I'm putting, I'm trying to get them for 1k cheap. Right, we'll put it up to 11.5 just to make it go quicker. But I couldn't even be bothered with all this shit. I'm just going 12k. You see how long this is taking? so painful. $57K. Bruh, Lamar? No, I couldn't. I couldn't get Lamar. I was gonna do Foot Birthday. He's 129K. But if I take that away, brings it down to 46, then get Dion instead. Then put Lamar there, then it's still 186K. Right, we're keeping the same one. Me. To the floor, me. Hi. Ginger, to the floor, me. Hi. Up to your mom's, down to your wife. Oh my god, I just got a greeting for 55K. But, he goes for 57K. I know what's even better about it. I got a hunter on him. Yeah, it did. I know it did. 91 pace and 92 shooting. Striker. He may be a center forward, but sweet. I have 78K at the moment. Oh, he was striker as well. That hot in the lock. Yeah. Yeah, isn't it? Did you get him as a hunter? Finally, it isn't going slow anymore. Yeah. Right. Wow, how much is it? No, he is not. It's sweet, I've got flip in it. You guys were over 1.5. I think he has an inform. Yeah, it is. Yeah, true. Then I need Longley and Mendy. I don't know. I'll check again. What? 165k. No, I wouldn't go for 100k pack, I'd just save up for them the whole way. Cause you just get 100k pack, get shit. It would take you ages, but so buy upgrades on the way for your team, so you start get sort starts getting more fun. Yeah, Rashford, what are you trying to say? Basically, yes. If you unless you want to go back in time and get Jamie Vardy, I just got Longley for 19k plus. For an anchor. Which brings up his pace. I need Mendy now. Who is beast. Never tried him, but apparently he is a beast. Yep. Bruh. Who do you think I was? It was like 300k. Bruh, I might have 10k left for us, after us. I'm gonna get Carrasco first. You don't say. Me, when someone says, oh, someone's class, even though they've been high up the market for years. Well, not years. But for months. And then I'm just like, you don't say. Oh yes, oh my god. I got too cocky. Yeah, what's the UCL? $3.1k. I'm just gonna get him simple. No. Do I go for Shaun Mingus? No, I say I go for Herrera. Yeah. 30k. Because apparently he's really, really good. Let me just check his stats. Compare. I'm going to compare him to Sal Niguez, see who's better. So, to be honest, I thought Sal would be. So, Sal has one more shooting on him. So, but Herrera has better positioning, better finishing, shot power. Okay, I don't really care about these. I just care about the defensive. Right. So he has better defending, better interceptions. I don't really care about him next. See, better defensive award is better staying. Yeah, I've already got Carrasco. He's on 7 chemistry. Bad play by me. I'm gonna just keep Carrasco in the. I'm just gonna stick Carrasco up for sale. But Carrasco's the fastest beast I know. speed for a left winger though, so Lamar isn't that fast. Right, I just need to hope Lamar has that fast thing on him. Like, that really... I don't need, like, strong chemistry, I just need some chemistry still that makes him fast. It just depends on whatever I see. Like, I don't mind paying a couple of hundred coins more over his price to get him fast, because I need it fast. You just love me for recommending him, do you? Mate, you think I'm paying 6k for Lamar? Then I have nowhere near enough to buy Zidane. Wait, no, I have 43k. So if I sell him, then I have 60. So let me just. Ugh. At 41k. And Crossbow just sold, so I have enough. Right, so I'm gonna search up. Is there any catalyst? Yes, there is. Never mind. I just got a Lamar for 6k, I think, with a hawk. Yes.